My name is Ginger, and I'm so glad you're here. Together, we can find wows that are far and near. Some wows are small, some wows are not, but God made them all because He loves you a lot. The Bible is where we find the wow. And hey, it's time for a Bible story right now.
Hey everyone, my name is Jeff, and wow, I am so excited to tell you what I was reading in my favorite book. Do you know what book that is? It's the Bible! And the Bible is important because it helps us know how much God loves us. I was reading in my Bible about something wow that happened to a man named Elijah. Elijah, he loved God, and he listened to him all the time. And one time, God told Elijah to take a trip to a faraway place. And God told him that when he got there, a woman would give him some water to drink and some food to eat. Now, do you think Elijah listened to God and went on the trip? Yeah! Elijah did what God asked him to do, and he started walking. Oh, you know what? Stand up, stand up. Hey, let's pretend to walk with Elijah. Are you ready? Okay, walk in place. Walk, 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 walk. Ooh, just a little more. Ooh, Elijah's running. Oh, let's run with Elijah. Oh, okay, now he's back to walking. Walk, 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 walk. Whew. Okay, we can stop walking and have a seat because Elijah finally got there. Sit down right where you are. Because, wow, just like God had told him, Elijah saw the woman and asked her for some water to drink. And as she turned to go to get it for him, Elijah called out and asked her, hey, can you get me some bread too? The woman stopped, and then she looked really sad. Show me your sad face. Whoa, those are some really sad faces. So the woman was sad because she wanted to help Elijah, but she didn't think she could. The woman told Elijah that she only had a teeny tiny bit of flour and a teeny tiny bit of oil. Yeah, she only had enough to make a small piece of bread for her and her son. Well, Elijah told the woman to take all the flour and all the oil she had left and to make him a loaf of bread and then make some for her and her family. He told her that God would not let her run out of flour or oil. Elijah knew that God cared about the woman and would take care of her. Well, the woman was so confused because she knew she only had enough flour and oil for only one loaf of bread. But she did exactly what Elijah asked her to do. The woman knew that God loved her and would take care of her. So the woman poured in the last of the oil and the last of the flour, and she made a loaf of bread for Elijah. And then, wow, she had more flour and more oil to make more bread. And then she had more flour and more oil to make more bread. Wow, and more bread. Wow, and more. Wow, and then even more. Wow! God took care of the woman and her son, and God took care of Elijah because He cared about them, all of them. And God cares about us so, so much too. God puts people in our lives that help us and that care about us. We have teachers that help us learn new things, and we have people that help us have food to eat and water to drink, and we have people that give us high fives or hugs when we feel sad. You and you, oh, and you and you, well, all of us, we're all special to God. He cares about every single one of us. God cares about you, and God cares about me. That's right. God cares about us all so much. So let's pray and thank God for loving us so much. Give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much, and thank you for giving us people who help us and take care of us. We love you, God. Amen.
Wow, that was awesome. I learned a ton. And now it's time to have even more fun. So stand up tall and wiggle your feet. Let's jump and shake and move to the beat.
There's a song that I can sing when I am afraid. A song
fun. We sang and danced and learned a ton. Until next time, I say toodaloo. Here's a big wave from me right to you. Bye.